Ow. Got caught in my hair. And I'm back doing another reaction video for you. Today is day 6, August 2019 reaction month. And this reaction request comes from one of my favorites. This one comes from K2san. And this request is Busker Busker, Cherry Blossom Ending. Ah, oh, this band! Wait, is that who I think it is? It is, isn't it? From Return of Superman. Oh! Oh yeah, 몰랐던 그대와 단둘이 손잡고 알 수 없는 이 떨림과 둘이 걸어요 봄바람이 날리며
잡고 알 수 없는 이 거리를 둘이 걸어요 봄바람이 날리며 흩날리는 벚꽃잎이 울려 퍼질 이 거리를 둘이 걸어요 봄바람이 날리며 흩날리는 벚꽃잎이 퍼질 이 거리를 둘이 걸어요 바람 불면 울렁이는 기분 탓에 나도 모르게 바람 불면 저 편에서 그대여 네 모습이 자꾸 겹쳐 많군요. 알 수 없는 친구들이 많아요. 흩날리는 벚꽃잎이 많군요. 좋아요. 봄바람이 날리며 흩날리는 벚꽃잎이
울려 퍼지는 거리를
울려 퍼질 이 거리
Oh, I love that. I love that so much. I didn't realize that he was in the band. That makes me feel so stupid. Bongjun, Jang Bongjun. That's so funny. Oh my god. I loved that. I love that song. So I have heard that a little bit of that song before because he played it on Return of Superman. So pretty. I really like that. I love his voice. I love his voice so much. And he's so cute and funny on the Return of Superman as well. Oh my gosh. Yes. I love that. I love that, and I love the music video. It was so weird and wacky and funny. And then like the twist thing at the end where it's like, oh, they're running to find the girl. And they're like, no, they're not. They love that tree. The tree, it is the tree. I love that. That was hilarious and so funny. And I mean, it's like, again, it shows you, like you can make music videos funny. They've also got the white guy, the Caucasian in the band, Brad Moore is his name. Yes, and then the bass guitar is Kim Hyung Tae. I loved that. I love that so much. Thank you so, so, so much for that request. 감사합니다. 고맙습니다. If you like that video, press the thumbs up button, leave me a comment down below. Share this on social media if you would like to. All of my social media links are down below, so go check me out, follow me, friend me on all of those. If you'd like to leave any requests or suggestions for more videos that you'd like to see on my channel, and or any requests, ideas, suggestions for special thank you videos, then please leave all of them down below and I'll get your comments as soon as I can. Also, if you like Bongjun, who was the singer, vocalist, go check him out on The Return of Superman, which once again is like my favorite TV show of all time. He's really, really adorable, and his daughter and his son and his wife, his family, it's just so adorable. That is it for this video. And I will talk to you very soon for day 7 of my August 2019 reaction month. Herbie face. 안녕!